smashed him with my car and left him mad.